November 19th, 2013, a historic day for the University of Hawaii at Manoa.
As it was lifting off, I was kind of waiting for the sound, and once the sound hit me, it was more than I expected.
That was incredible. I can't even believe what I just saw.
A United States Air Force rocket launch from NASA's Wallops flight facility in Wallops Island, Virginia, carried the first UH-made satellite into space.
This is years in the making, and we can finally say we're in space. We've done it, and we have this under our belt, so an incredible accomplishment.
One more stage in payload.
UH Manoa students Wendell Jones and Larry Martin, and Professor Wayne Shiroma, the chair of the Electrical Engineering Department and founder of the UH Small Satellite Program, were there to witness the event.
It was such a great relief. You know, we started this small satellite program in 2001, so that's 12 years ago. So seeing this thing light up and reach orbit is an incredible feeling.
Martin and Jones were among 50 engineering students in the small satellite program who spent the last 4 years designing and building the Cube Satellite, or CubeSat, from scratch under Professor Shiroma's guidance.
It just feels awesome that I can say now that a project that I've worked on is now in space.
This is the value of hands-on, open-ended projects that the University of Hawaii College of Engineering is famous for.
Called the Ho'oponopono 2, or H2, the CubeSat represents cutting-edge technology. It is about the size of a loaf of bread, weighs 9 pounds, costs $220,000 to build, and is replacing a satellite 20 times larger and 40 times more expensive.
This is an educational project at a minimum, but we're also providing a real need for the U.S. Department of Defense, the Air Force, and that's the icing on the cake. We're really demonstrating something here.
H2's experimental mission is an important one, performing radar calibration and performance monitoring for the U.S. Department of Defense and NASA radar stations that track various objects in space like missiles, aircraft, rockets, satellites, asteroids, and space junk.
This project is a testament to the types of opportunities we have at UH.
It's been the students training students, and they get all the credit for this. Whoa!